women can't win. They will always be outsmarted and outmuscled.